Adversity creates the perfect moment for audacity. See, there's some people in this room right now that you need to hear this loud and clear. You need to get this in your spirit, because I don't know what you're walking through, but some of you right now, you are in a tough season. An event has happened and something's happened, and maybe you have failed. But I want to remind you that failure is not final, it's formative. It is part of the process. It's part of the journey. Your failure matters as much as your success. How do you think you're going to grow if you don't ever fail? Yet some of you have failed and you have decided, well, guess what? I'm a failure. No, failure is an event. It is never a person. Just because you failed doesn't mean that you're a failure. In fact, failure is actually fuel for your future, the way that you grow, the way that you advance. You have to fail in order to succeed. The darker the night, the brighter the morning. This too shall pass. You're going to get through this thing.